Data is the currency of the new digital age. Data is the asset that we all have that's growing all the time. The challenge is really how you make good use of it, and that's data analytics, data science, and that's what this course is about.
Data science applies to all industries because all industries have data, and all industries want to understand something in order to generate value.
Data science is everywhere now. Data is collected from anything we do. It's pervasive in all our lives, and there is a need now to transform these data into information.
Australia, and in particular New South Wales, are leading the way in data science, in its application in different types of industry, in its development in areas particularly the startup sector and the fintech sector, and specifically the University of Sydney takes the lead building on its great research in these areas and its application of data science.
The Master of Data Science at the University of Sydney is specifically designed to bring in people from various backgrounds. Your background might be linguistics, it might be sociology, it might be marketing. So what we've done is we have a graduate certificate in data science that's a half-year course. It provides a pathway into the Master of Data Science. We'll provide you with the core statistical, computational skills that you need, data management skills, to go on and either go into the Master of Data Science or start to apply data science in your research area right away.
We recognize that now data science is a skill that is needed in almost any discipline.
There's a huge opportunity in data science because there is a huge shortage and there's a huge demand. The skills that we need are those that bring together business insight and scientific training.
So the opportunities for data scientists are endless. Every company now, every industry requires data scientists.
Data presents incredible opportunities to create smarter cities, healthier people, a better environment for all of us.
Data science is the career of the future because any career in the future will involve data science.